I forgot what happened on Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. But on Wednesday, when I met with my advisor, because I'm a postgraduate student at the University of Fort here in Alice, and my advisor, he's in communication, well, he's an old hand, he used to work newspapers. Anyway, we're writing our thesis now, doing the writing, we did a lot of research, we're doing our writing. So he gave us the final little keys of how to write quickly and clearly. So that was wonderful. Then on Thursday, I went and visited my research group down in Dumbaza. And that was something else. Not them, but one of the people, we went to a woman's house because they're starting this thing with a thing called Bitcoin or the blockchain currency. Don't worry about that, but that's what we did. That was fantastic. Then of course, since I was down there, I talked to the old man, Brother Ati. He's like 80-something years old. He's an amazing person. I videotape him all the time. He's on YouTube all the time because I put him there. Then what happened? Just last night, my wife finished this lovely hat. She's a designer. Yes. So I had a fantastic week. And that, wait a second, it's not ended. Because I'm not here with you fine folks. You've got to do it yourself.